some of your friends are trying to scout.
Oh, very intuitive of them. Wonder how they figured out I was here.
They didn't get very far.
Ah, but if all they're after is information, it doesn't matter how far. As long as they find what they're looking for. Sure, my roars can be heard all over the place.
Well, a lot of good it did them, the gouts. Cut them down. They most likely crawled away, but it'll serve as a lesson.
If you don't understand those that oppose chaos very well, do you? Our healers will have them back on their feet in no time.
Still, the more individuals who throw themselves at the walls, the less likely you'll be able to put up a more of a fight. Why do you smile?
I find it amusing how little you understand these humans. Well, not all, but you get my meaning. I don't prefer a quiet life. Worship the way you wish without being told what to do all the time.
The blood god demands blood. Am I supposed to spill blood in his name if I live a quiet life?
I mean, you can live a semi-quiet life and lay waste to those barbarians that attack everybody every time they go near. You said it didn't matter what blood it was as long as it was blood, right? If they happen to attack you and you're defending yourself, then that's fair game as far as I'm concerned.
That's not... not worthy enough to spill blood in one's defense.
To join an army and go and fight wars.
That is what we do. We bring war to everybody and everything.
Sure. If you keep bringing war to everybody and yet you're still stuck in this tiny fortress, how well's that working for you?
We may be in this fortress on this continent, but in the main.
Have you been to these other places and seen it for yourself? It's all hearsay.
Back. stop the whistling.
You don't need your tongue to whistle.
Take your teeth as well.
They just make it louder. Of course, you could just ask me to stop bothering you.
Truly, a hard one you are, and your friend get killed.
That wasn't my
Wonder how many
friend.
more friends you're gonna get killed before the end of this.
Why do you care? All you want is blood, right?
Oh yeah. It's not about me. It's about you. You're the noble one. The honourable one.
Why are you worried about me?
Now attacks a bit on that, I would suppose, isn't it? All those friends who die coming for you.
Oh, I thought you said I had new friends that were going to come. Do make up your mind. I can understand you killing the doppelganger. Did see straight through him after all.
What doppelganger?
Well, let's keep playing that game, shall we?
We caught your friend fair and square.
You don't think me and my friends come into a situation like this without having a way of identifying ourselves if push came to shove now, do you?
Attach you to the wall. See how you like not being able to move about.
Oh, was I not sat in the same position for hours earlier? Dragons not hibernate for thousands of years at a time sometimes.
Don't hurt. Don't really care. Just like killing them. Those who don't want to serve anyway. You sure you don't want to join us? You have a
Why
heart
would
like us, just as black.
No, I'm red, actually.
Even better.
Do these tactics usually work for you?
They always work.
That can't be true, else you wouldn't have needed to sacrifice people like Giles now, would you?
That was just a lesson to tell you. Obviously you didn't care about your friend enough.
Or, the system worked and I knew it wasn't my friend.
And that's something you'll never find out, is it?
It not.
And considering you won't be coming out of this place alive, you'll never get to know whether You sacrificed your friend, I know.
Well, I already know I didn't, so where's the problem?
You carry on thinking that, love. Well, if you
I
ever do
will.
get out of it, and you never see your friend again, wonder how you will live with yourself.
Probably quite fine, considering he keeps reminding me.
Reminding you of what?
Sometimes we have to sacrifice ourselves to save the many.
What if I
I
told
know.
you that what the Herald told you about his feelings were true? Then what?
Please. Chaotic being can ever have any kind of feeling like that.
I'm not talking about the Herald.
Oh, you mean Sir Giles? Well, that wouldn't have.
I don't know if you served the Dark God.
You're going to have to run that one past me again. It's not computing.
All things are possible when you serve the Master.
Oh, what,
Serve
even
him well and
resurrecting
he'll
the
give you
dead?
rewards. Probably would have given you that, no way. The
plaything. Need to be given anything. If they don't come willingly, then I don't want them.
He would do, wouldn't he?
Would he, though?
Not that he can now, as his head's sticking on a spike right here.
No, that's not Sir Giles.
You carrying on believing that?
I am. You would have known the answer to the question
body.
I asked him.
You'll soon smell the rest of his body as it goes ripe next door to you.
Well, whoever that poor sod was, it certainly wasn't Sir Giles, so I have no interest in it.
Heartless you are.
No,
But as
not
I say,
heartless.
as I'm concerned, that was Sir Giles. Those were my orders and I followed them out. You have killed your friend.
Okay, sure. I do wonder why you thought it important to take my clothes, though.
You won't need them where you're going.
Suppose it was designed to embarrass and shame me, was it? That usually work.
Stripping of the old raiments of your old life. We'll get you ready with a nice new set. And then you will serve until the Master has no longer any use for you.
How long will he have
Which brings
use
me
for
back to
you, I
biting over
wonder?
your tongue again. As all our servants don't speak because they've had their tongues removed.
Don't serve. Not in that respect, anyway.
You will do.
Will I? Didn't go to the trouble of capturing a dragon to make her a servant. You've got hundreds of those. What does he want, I wonder?
What does he want?
Whoever ordered you to have me captured and brought here.
Oh, that was a Herald's design. I wanted to see how weak you were and you was. You won't give it all the bravado and the big one that you came willingly, but no one ever walks into this fortress willingly.
True. That's really not true now, is it? Because Zedica did so not long ago.
That's because she chose. There's a difference. She was supposed to be the chosen one. Lead the end times. But she wasn't true demon. A true follower of Korn. She could never have been one of us, truly.
And he
The
gave
dragons,
us
on the other
so many
hand,
gifts. Not.
willingly join.
Well, a dragon has to willingly join, do they not?
When you see what the master has to offer, why would you not join?
And what does he have to offer?
Whatever you desire. Power, glory, strength to destroy all your enemies.
A dragon, I already have strength. What next?
Far more strength than you have now. This one of my boys could probably take on 50 of the Empire's finest and not even break a sweat.
Oh, you mean like I took on about 30 or 40 of your finest at Karakakul and didn't break a sweat?
They weren't our finest. They're not true servants of the
Oh, and what
master.
about the
They're
succubus
not
that were
mere
stood at the
marauders or
front?
warriors and champions like we are. They were just
Aha.
locals recruited.
And what about the
Now,
succubus that were stood at the front?
what about them?
Didn't last long, did
They last as long as they need to, and they can always come back.
they? Ah, but you still use relics. Open that gate, probably.
Who says that we don't have them already? Well, if I told you that one of those relics that we could use to power the Chaos Gate, Dragon Horn.
Oh, that's not true, or else I would have been kept under lock and key.
You are?
No, meant before I came here.
That's because they probably don't know what we need.
And the horns would
There's
not
only a
still
few
be attached
Imperials
to my
here who
head,
know this
they.
type of information.
My horns are still attached to my head. Why? Oh, they won't work.
That's what you think.
No, that's what I know. Anyway, the way my scales went poof, my horns can go the same way.
Oh, they most certainly will.
No. I can make them poof.
Your magic has no power here. You're in the master's domain now. He controls what goes.
Oh, then he must have just poofed them.
Take that pretty good.
Oh, finally a compliment.
And I'm gonna give it to my boys to do whatever they want with it.
Oh, I'm going to be attached to my head, so why do I care?
If ever any of your friends do decide to come, they'll find your defiled body headless. And then we will give them your head back as a gift.
I'm sure they'll thank you.
Yes, boss, boss. Ain't scared of your roar, love.
No, look, I'm back. Who invited the ape?
Brother, anything to report?
No. It seems our guests gave up.
Yeah, looks like we knew they would. Told ya. Your friends will abandon you and leave you here to rot.
Oh, wait. This is where I go boo-hoo, right? Oh, boo-hoo.
Not quite enjoying this. It's not as normally as fun as this to break someone. Tell what we're gonna do, brother. We're gonna take our horns.
They might look nice on a helmet or two.
Poof!
It's alright. We'll just cut the top of your head up and we'll get them out that way. Don't you worry about that.
Sure.
Get in here, brother. Make her on her knees. Punish her.
I think the priestess might be more suited to.
Yeah, get in the priestess. I want those horns.